This is how I prepare my butternut squash.
Cut the top of your butternut squash, then cut it in the middle. Scoop out the seeds.
Now preheat your oven at 230 degrees.
And cut into small pieces.
Put your butternut squash in a baking tray. In a blender, add in all your ingredients and blend. Cinnamon. This is optional. Put it in the oven for 40 minutes.